Sufyan al-Thawri, may Allah have mercy on him, said, a woman will pass by a man, and he cannot restrain himself from looking at her lustfully, although there is no benefit in it. What could be weaker than this? Support my work, check the link in about section.